William, hi. Good to see you.
Thanks.
So, we've got a picture, I think. Where is this?
This is my home. This is where I live.
Where? What country?
In Malawi, Kasungu. In Kasungu. Yeah, Malawi.
Okay. Now you're 19 now?
Yeah, I'm 19 years now.
5 years ago, you had an idea. What was that?
I want to make a windmill.
A windmill?
Yeah.
And so, what, to power, for lighting and stuff?
Yeah.
So what did you do? How did you realize that?
After I dropped out from school, I went to library, and I read a book titled Using Energy, and I get information about windmill, and I try and I made it.
So you copied, you exactly copied the design in the book?
No. I changed.
What happened?
In fact, a design of the windmill that it was in the book, it have got three plates, and mine have got four plates.
The book had three, yours had four.
Yeah.
And you made it out of what?
I made four plates just because I want to increase power.
Okay.
Yeah.
Did you tested three and found that four worked better?
Yeah. Huh. I test.
And what did you make the windmill out of? What did materials did you use?
I use a basket frame, and a pulley, and a plastic pipe, wooden poles.
We have a picture of that. Can we have the next slide?
Yeah. So that's the windmill.
And that windmill, what it worked?
When the wind blows, it rotates and generates.
How much electricity?
12 watts.
And so that lit a light for the house? How many lights?
Four bulbs and two radios.
Wow.
Yeah.
And so. Next slide. So who's that?
This is my parents holding the radio. My mother.
So what did they make of it? You were 14, 15 at the time. What did they make of this? They're impressed?
Yeah.
And so what are you going to do with this? What do you, I mean, do you want to build another one?
Yeah, I want to build another one to pump water and irrigation for crops.
So this one would have to be bigger?
Yeah.
How big?
I think it will produce more than 200 volts.
So that would produce irrigation for the entire village?
Yeah.
Wow. And so you're talking to people here at TED to get people who might be able to help in some way to realize this dream?
Yeah, if they can help me with materials, yeah.
And as you think of your life going forward, you're 19 now, do you picture continuing with this dream of working in energy?
Yeah. I'm still thinking to work on energy.
Wow.
Yeah.
William, it's a real honor to have you at the TED conference. Thank you so much for coming.
Thank you.
Thank you. William. Wait, yeah. Please.